Thank you. Thank you. you have my total attention now. I'm not quite sure if I've got yours, though. Hello?
I'll heal and hide you to a barn door yet.
Of course.
You and that driveling piece of the skion. You want to keep it so bad? I'll harness it right up your...
Wait. We're talking about the artifact here?
Damn straight we are. Right up.
Hold on. I'm sorry. This piece, you say. Where's the rest?
Miss Natler put Pierre DuPont on that trail.
And where is that?
Ha! You ain't fast enough for him.
So you think all this talking is just holding me up?
I don't know where his little jackrabbit frog legs are running him to. You'll have to ask Miss Natler.
Thank you. I will.
No. No. No.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. little late for the prize giving, no? Still, it is the taking part which
here lies Tehokan, one of the two just rulers of Atlantis, who even after the curse of the continent had tried to keep rule here in these barren other lands. He died without child, and his knowledge has no heritage. Look over us kindly, Tehokan.
Thank you. Thank you.
I still got a pain in my brain from you. And it's telling me funny ideas now, like to shoot you to hell. Ain't nothing personal.
Thank you.
Say cheese!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Reopening, I assume.
Evolution's in a rut. Natural selection at an all-time low. Shipping out fresh meat will incite territorial rages again, will strengthen and advance us, even create new breeds.
Kind of evolution on steroids, then.
A kick in the pants. Those runts Qualapek and Tihokan had no idea. The cataclysm of Atlantis struck a race of languoring wimps, plummeted them to the very basics of survival again. It shouldn't happen like that.
Or like this.
Hatching commences in 15 seconds.
Too late for abortions now.
Not without the heart of the operation.
No!
10. 5. 4. 3. 2.
Thank you. Thank you.